is going to provide some privacy. Good morning. My name is Capri. I'm going to be your nurse for today. Before we get started, can you confirm your name and date of birth?
Taylor Jones, September 1st, 1999.
All right, Ms. Jones, I heard you have to go to the restroom. Okay, well, before we get started, I'm just going to go ahead and elevate your bed. Have you had any problems using the restroom?
No.
Okay, and you said you can go pretty regular?
Yeah.
Okay. And will you need help wiping today, Ms. Jones?
No, I got it.
So I perform my hand hygiene. Just gonna go ahead and get the supplies. And before we get started, I am gonna assess your perineal area and your perianal. Just make sure everything looks good down there, okay?
Okay.
Assess. Everything looks good. Bladder is distended. No abnormal lesions. Anything of that nature. I'm gonna have you roll on your side, okay?
Okay.
Everything looks good. No lesions, everything of that nature. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and get your bedpan. Okay, and on the count of three, we're gonna lift your hips, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna place my arm behind you. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Good?
Mm-hmm.
Comfortable? Okay. Alright.
Yes.
Okay, great. I'm gonna hand you your call bell, which you already have, and some wipes and tissue. So just use your call bell when you're ready, okay? Alright. So let me go ahead and elevate your bed first. Call when you're ready, okay, Ms. Jones?
Okay. Ding, ding, ding.
All right, Ms. Jones, feel better?
Yes.
Great. Did you have any issues going?
No.
Before I remove your bedpan, I'm just going to perform some hand hygiene, okay?
Okay.
Alright, you're good to go. Dispose of this. Some fresh gloves. Same deal on the count of three. If you can just lift for me. 1, 2, 3. Good job. Don't rinse, dump. Put it in its proper disposal area. Remove gloves and perform hand hygiene. Okay, Ms. Jones, here's your call bell. Is there anything else I can get for you today?
No.
All right. Well, have a good day, Ms. Jones. Angela out.